Welcome back to our channel. It's almost summer. 5 days to go. 5 days. And you know what summer bring? Hot sunny day. Summer bring hot sunny day. So what we're gonna make for you is some frozen dessert. We're gonna make some mango sorbet. Tell them we're gonna make mango sorbet. So if you don't eat ice cream because you're lactose intolerant.
Yep.
Yeah, because a lot of people are lactose intolerant. So we're gonna make mango sorbet for you guys without milk, which the other one is sherbet with milk. So we're gonna make sorbet without milk. So if you wanna see us make that, please stay tuned and tell them what to do.
Click a bell and subscribe and don't forget to click a bell.
So like, share, comment down below.
Yo.
And subscribe and share. What we're going to use for this mango sorbet, some simple syrup, which is just sugar and water. Some frozen mango. You can use fresh mango and freeze it overnight. Some honey. You can use sugar. Lemon. And a blender. We're not using an ice cream mixer today. We're going to use a blender. And a container to freeze the sorbet in. These are the frozen mango. I peel them and slice them overnight to have a better result. So I'm going to add them to the blender. And we're going to puree it because we want it smooth as possible. You're going to press this one for me, Maya. This one in the middle right here. This one not. So puree it. They're a little bit frozen, you want to mix them down.
Yep, mix them down. Now I will push this one
again. And repeat. I'm gonna add half of the simple syrup. Just a little bit, alright, Maya?
Okay.
Alright.
Now I'm gonna put some middle again.
Yeah, this one. This one of honey. I'll tell you when to stop. Until this one. Squeeze it.
Wow.
And this is fun to make for kids. Kids gonna love. If you make this at enough time. If you make this at home, your kids gonna love it, guys. Trust me. And then you're gonna squeeze this lemon into it to give it a nice kick and flavor. Wow. Look at you, Maya. Look at you. Make it. Get nice and creamy already and it's not all combining.
Yep.
Squeeze all of that in there. And see how simple that is?
Yeah.
Some mango. Simple sugar, which is basically
squeezing my eye.
Water and sugar.
Mama, oh, my eye.
Let me see. Okay.
It's still yellow. Okay, so mama, can you get nothing from me?
You finished squeezing that lemon?
No. It's still in my arm. It's still juicy.
Alright. There you go.
Thank you. Anybody was saying again, mommy?
Yeah, I was saying that it's basically three ingredients you need for this.
Oh, okay. This looks so good now.
Alright, enough lemon for this delicious treat. And then if you're lactose intolerant, I can't eat ice cream, we can make this instead. This one. So it's all nice and creamy and we're gonna add it to our bowl. And you're gonna put this in the fridge to freeze
overnight to have a better consistency, like an ice cream texture, like a light slushy, like a slushy. So you don't need it overnight, just better, because you don't need it for a couple hours, it's not gonna set.
So you're gonna cover this, you're gonna cover it and put it in the fridge to set. Okay. Freezer to set. Day two now, and we have just taken this out of the freezer. I'm gonna give you a look. Look at that. Oh my god. Now we're gonna scoop it into a bowl. Just for you to have a look at it. Look at this one right. Look at this. Oh my god. We're gonna do another one. There you have it, guys. Our mango sorbet, guys. Look at it. Oh my god, look at this. Smells so nice. And now we're gonna do a taste test. As I said, do it overnight and you get a better result. Taste test. Come open and taste it. Tell them, tastes like mango? Right?
Tastes like mango.
I'm gonna taste it now. It's cool, right? Yummy? So now I'm gonna do taste it. It's creamy and nice and cool. Refreshing. And mango is my favorite fruit.
Yeah, watermelon is my favorite fruit.
I know, you like watermelon, you don't like mango. But I love mango. Oh my god.
Mommy.
Tell them, is it good? What it tastes like?
It's like mango.
Nice, right?
Yeah. Really,
thanks for watching, guys. Like, share, leave a comment down below. And subscribe to our video. And please make this for your kid at home. It is cheap and easy to make. Bye, guys.